Hello everybody, my name's X-Adventure and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Last time, we were fighting against the Dead-Eye Behemoth, so we can actually get a chance to ride chocobos. We did the chocobo farmer a big favor. And so, we are relaxing the day off, and just enjoying having some fun riding chocobos. And also, I got four straight rows of 2017. The year, this year it is. Oh boy. Looks like Pronto is actually getting a little bit catched up. And we got some neat pictures. Let's see.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know.
Oh yeah, I was trying to feed this one chocobo. It tried to peck my head. Hey, besties.
Perfect time.
Oh, this must be one of my bounty hunts I was doing on my free time. Some sort of certain food. Trying to talk to this guy. Oh, what the heck? That's probably my other bounty hunt I was doing. And we got Gladius. Alright. I gotta do some more fishing. I wonder if there is more fishing areas to go to. So what we're gonna do right now is gonna help the guy who actually wants us to take a picture of a special chocobo. But right now, speaking of chocobos, let's call out our chocobos. Put in 5 days there. And also, do you know what the cool part is? You get to customize chocobos if... Where's my chocobo? How do I call out my chocobo? Aw, man. But look at these guys! They're so adorable! These are adorable, aww. How do I... Hey!
Jeez, come
where's...
down.
How do I call out my chocobo?
You okay, buddy?
Chocobo! Chocobo! How do I call out chocobo?
Morning.
Back at ya.
Where is Pronto? Oh, there's Pronto. Where's the other two? Ignis and Gladius. I'm still trying to figure out their names. Oh, there's Gladius.
Morning.
Sup?
Hey, dude. Now, where's Ignis? Ignis! Gosh dang, I wish I knew how to call the chocobo! I can't figure out how to call out my chocobo! Ah! I was going to show you that you can actually customize your chocobo, but how am I going to show you the proof if I can't find my chocobo? Aw, man! I don't know where my chocobo is! And where the heck is Ignis? Gosh dang it! Man, I wanted to ride a chocobo. Alright! Hey, buddy, drive us to our quest location if you can. We need to go to this way. Oh, it's not very far. Okay, let's go. Oh man, I really wanted to show you my chocobo. I actually customized them. But how am I supposed to get my chocobo to show up if I can't figure out how to call it? Oh man, hey, I just want to feed you. Because I don't know how to call out my own chocobo, okay? No, I don't wanna feed. I wanna like call out my chocobo. I wanna figure out how to call out my chocobo.
Welcome to the chocobo.
Hey, can you help me figure out how I can actually call out my chocobo? I guess I could just buy some plants. I guess buy some veggies for my chocobos. If I can figure out where my chocobo is, and my controller keeps vibrating, but it's low on batteries. How do I call chocobos? I'll figure it out in the mirror future, I guess. Huh? I'm just wasting time right now trying to find chocobo. The chocobo I customized. I really wanted to show you guys my
tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Alright guys, come on, let's go. Man, I really wanted to show you guys my chocobo. I can't figure out how to bring out my chocobo. I don't even know how to call it out. Man. Wish I knew what to do about it. Oh, hey! know this place. Yeah. This is where I fought against the behemoth. Deadeye. Am I going the right way? Oh, wait. Oh, is that the chocobo? That's the chocobo. Hey, wait. Ow. I just wanted to talk to the chocobo. I guess we're going to the same way where we fought against the behemoth. All right. After that chocobo. Wait, how do I bring out the vegetable items that I... Gosh dang, I'm all out of mega elixirs. Gosh dang it. I need to figure out like a whole bunch of things. I got also like a whole bunch of new cool weapons. And we got bad company. Take this! Let's rock! Okay, I'll show you one of my other cool new weapons. It's a giant blade! Holy crap, I just killed his defense! And these animals are poisonous. They're filled with herpes.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knock?
Oh, you know, practice runs! Boom! Okay, that's two! Time to finish this one off! Oh, that's three. Okay. Great job, team! I'll try to walk off the poison. Oh! Just show us the dead bees. Okay. Alright, so I guess we're supposed to go exactly where we fought against the behemoth a long time ago, I guess. Even though we saw that one chocobo. I really hope I know where I'm going. Oh, chocobo! Hey, wait, wait, wait! No, 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 no! Item! There, I walked off the poison. Okay, chocobo! Chocobo! We must be getting close to our objective. Oh, we're almost there! What was that? Alright. Chocobo! Here, chocobo!
Looks like wild chocobo country to me!
Indeed. Let's search the area.
Alright. Okay. Oh, chocobo! Crap, I need to figure out how I can actually bring up the picture. Camera. Wait! Here we go. Take a picture! How do I take pictures? Oh, did I get it? Gosh dang, it's fast! I just took a photo! Hey! Chocobo! Got it!
Oh, there she is! I'm on it!
Wow, it's... Is it nervous or scared?
Perfect! Got the shot!
Aw. You know what? I'm gonna save it. It's a chocobo, for God's sakes. It's a chocobo!
Now we can head back with the photograph.
You sure you got a proper shot?
Dude, it's me.
Yeah, Pronto's been a professional photograph guy. Timed quest. That's a whole bunch of gil. And a whole bunch of experience, too. Alright. Let's head on back. Oh, wait, what?
Guinea for yourself.
Dude, it's me.
Yeah, nice one. Okay, let's head on back, guys. Apparently, I can't use my map, so come on! I just want to crawl. Why do I always have this problem? Okay. I want to try the map again. Is there any way to menu? No. What about icons? Side quest? No. No. I wanted to go to the side quests. Wait. I guess I do have to leave the place, I guess. Alright, let's go, guys. We're heading back. Alright. I guess I still need to figure out, like, the picturing. I guess. You know what? I'm just gonna leave Pronto to that job because he actually does a better job taking pictures than I do. Even though I was able to take a few pictures of that chocobo, but still. Still. Alright. We're almost there, guys. We're almost out of here. Still kind of wish I could call out a chocobo. That would be pretty nice. Alright. We're almost out of here. We just need to go this way. And our...
this area is swarming with bugs.
Heh. Nice one. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I'm almost out of here. I'm almost out of here. We just have to go this way. Yeah, see? Teared up trees. This is where Deadeye was. And we are out of here. Now we can report back to Wiz, the strange chocobo wizard. I don't know what makes him strange, I just don't know. Probably a chocobo whisperer. Chocobo whisperer. We're going down the fast way. I can't do that. Okay. Alright, well, we're sprinting. Come on, guys. Still kind of wish I could ride my chocobos. Also, we're going to do a few more side quests. And like I said, this is going to be a very long video. Because Final Fantasy 15... Oh, wait. Item.
We're here.
Oh, I got a tiny feather. Probably from the baby chocobos. Hey, dude. Got that picture you were talking about.
So what'll it be today?
Oh. That's not it.
Keeping on?
I wanted to give you the picture.
So what'll it be today?
Mm-hmm.
Grab some grub.
No. I didn't want that. I yes. No. Ah. I just had it. Yes. There we go.
Well, thank you. This is a fine photograph.
Is it what you needed?
Surely is. Good to see the birds in fine fettle.
You can tell just from a photo?
I've been raising birds a long time, son.
So he is a chocobo wizard.
Now, Whisper. I owe y'all something by way of thanks. This here's yours. For your own chocobo.
What is it? Where the wild chocobos are? We completed that mission. Way to go, us! It's a... wait, what? Oh, it must be like fruits for the chocobo. Yeah, I get... oh, this guy still has more missions. What do you need help on? Ah! No! No, I don't want to do that. I just want to do submissions. Submissions!
What'll it be today?
Submissions! Yes, no!
What'll it be today?
I hate when it does that.
Y'all still keeping on keeping...
come on! Submissions. No. Submissions. Please. You got a mission for us, buddy. Come on, give me the missions. What do you need to talk to us to? Talk to us about. Blah, blah, blah. Come on.
Grab some grub before you go.
Okay, what happens if I stay close to the table? Okay.
Good to see y'all.
Something wrong?
Well, word just came in that there's a chocobo that's ailing out there. Would y'all mind going to take a look-see? I'd sure like to help the little guy if I can.
Sure.
Sure. No problem.
All right. Bird on the brink. Bird on the brink. Huh. I'm guessing it's these cute little guys. Okay. So, our mission here... that's not the mission. Okay, let's see. The mission about the chocobo... yeah, I have a whole bunch of submissions. Mostly is for Sid trying to build our weapon. Okay, we're gonna help this guy out. That is a far destination. Can we not call our chocobos out? Can we not?
Alright. So we're looking for a sick chocobo, huh?
Guy just glanced.
No.
The picture knew.
I imagine he already knew what he was looking for. He's there.
Alright. So, we're heading towards our next quest location to help a baby chocobo.
Chocobos around here have got it good.
I'm probably gonna cut because every once in a while it just takes a moment. Actually, it's kind of short, so I guess I'll. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Ugh. Oh boy. Huh. Oh, whoa, that's a crazy looking ice glacier there. Who knows, maybe Shiva is over there. Is that what her or his name is? Shiva? I'm trying to remember the summoner's names. Well, I know there's Odin. There's Ifrid. There's a couple more. Just trying to remember the name. Their names is like going complicated. But yeah, I feel like Shiva is gonna be actually right there in that cold area where she actually made a gigantic diamond dust. Twicing up the speed, Ignis! Do you know what this kind of reminds me of? Especially with rocks like those crazy looking mountains? You thought you were gonna get us, suckers, but you can't! We're on a car! We'll just turn you into roadkill! That's probably a bad idea, because this is a really nice car. What was I trying to say? Oh yeah, what this kind of place kind of reminds me of is, you know, Xenoblade. I'm talking about the original Xenoblade, and it's actually a pretty good game. Deals with a whole bunch of strategies and what you have to do. Every last submission counts. And I mean every submission, and I felt like that was actually pretty awesome. So I feel like that this is kind of the same thing too. Alright.
Should be a nice change of pace.
This is our spot, so let's go. Let's go figure out who's causing trouble to a little chocobo and grab ourselves some fruit?
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
Oranges! Pick up the oranges. Knock this.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Magitek? Hold on. Let me grab an orange if I can.
That's it.
Oh, he's got an ingredient now.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait
Sweet.
To try it.
Well, glad to help. Let's grab more. Yes. Okay, we're grabbing the oranges. We see a mech. We're going to destroy whoever is doing this. We're going to beat the crap out of them.
Quick.
Wait, what? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Leave me alone, you stupid Imperians! Okay, who caused trouble?
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
Yeah. I got the medicine. Hey, buddy. You okay? Yeah, there you go.
There.
Run free!
What a relief. You take care now.
Alright. I guess there wasn't very much of a trouble except for those stupid Imperians.
If a predator had found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh.
Like those dumb Imperials over there. We can take the good news. Why don't you guys just leave me alone? Come on, I just wanted the bright chocobos, but somehow I can't. Screw you! I'm going back to Wiz, the chocobo whisperer. Return to the car, I guess. Yeah, return to the car, I guess. What we're gonna do next is... Okay. We're in the car. We're gonna resume. Oh, wait. No. We're not gonna resume. We're not gonna resume. That's not what we're gonna try to do. We're not resuming, we're going auto, we're going to back to our designation, we want to fast travel, yes, we want to fast travel. There! Now I think we'll be right back on this one because, well, it takes a while.
Time to meet the chocobos!
Calm and carefree.
Alright! We're back! Took a little while on the load, but hey, we made it. Though I still don't know how I cannot see my chocobo that I've been customizing. I gotta figure that problem out. Hey, Wiz.
Well, did y'all find the
yep.
bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you.
Not a problem.
I can give y'all. But I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new.
Brand new? Wow! Thanks, man! This is a real nice guy right here. Real nice. Now, we're gonna go find my chocobo. We'll deal with another submission with him later. Right now, I want to do some other missions. Other submissions, and...
That's good enough.
Oh, fishing. Wait, Noctix, why'd you jump?
I'll let you guys decide.
Where do I see my chocobos? How do I call out my chocobos? Do I call the chocobos out by using this device?
What about it?
No, this is just a rent device. Let's see. Whistle for your rental chocobo. Oh! Whistle! No! I wanna... It said whistle with RT! No! It said whistle! Okay. Whistle for your rental chocobo from the tactical menu... Menu RT. Is this the tactical menu? I don't... Am I doing it right? I don't know if I'm doing it right. Gosh dang it, I just wanna ride chocobos! What happens if I feed it at this...
Oh, jeez, calm down.
Gosh dang it, I don't know... I still don't know how to call the chocobos. Like, oh wait! There it is! Call chocobos!
You okay, buddy?
I'm all better now! I figured out how to call the chocobos! Chocobo! I forgot what name I called gave it. I gave it a name. Chocobo? Chocobo? Did it not work? There he is! Hey! This is my chocobo! You can customize your chocobo, remember? I call it Blazer! I know it doesn't look very blazing, but I don't care! It's my chocobo! Ah, yes! I love the chocobos! Gonna sprint! No, that's it. Run for it! Yeah! Oh, I love the chocobos! I love chocobos! They're awesome! They can jump! Oh, wait. Wrong button. Sorry, Blazer. I pressed the wrong button. All right. We're gonna run our way. Yeah, you better run for it. I got chocobos. I wish I could jump over. All right. Now that we got our chocobos, we're gonna ride our chocobos to where we need to go. Can we not fast travel ourselves? Can we not fast travel? I wanted to do a submission. Mission? No! Wrong one. Quest. I want to help Dino with his little... Oh, wait. Wrong one. I want to help Dino on his little mission that he's given us. But do I really have to leave my chocobos? Well, I figured out how to call the chocobos, so I don't really entirely have to leave it. You know what? I'll leave the chocobos, but I figured out how to call them once I got rental on. So, at least that part's good, right? At least I know how to do that. Alright. Time to head to our mission. We are gonna help... We can't really go very far, huh? But yeah, we're gonna help Dino with his little submission. Let's go.
In order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I'm super happy that I figured out how I can call my chocobos now. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it so much! I gotta remember to put some gas. Wait, what? Oh, that's probably where my chocobo is. Oh, yes! I'm just super happy that I can call out my chocobo now. I got a chocobo whistler. I got a chocobo whistler. It's amazing. Drive, Ignis, drive! I could have probably, like, taken my chocobos with me. But hey, driving a car is actually pretty cool, too. So, you know what sucks? I can't remember to give it gas. Yes, I know my controller's battery is low. Isn't it charging? Hold on a second. I'm using the charger. Why isn't it working? I'll figure it out later. Hopefully I can. Sorry, I'm having controller problems. It doesn't seem like we're close to where we need to grab the material that we need for Dino. This might take a while. Shut up! I don't know what the problem is. It works well on my phone. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit of trouble for me. For some reason, the charger is not really working for me, and I don't know why. All I know is I'm gonna be a little bit troubled if the battery does die on me. I gotta get a new controller. Alright, anyways, we're actually at our destination on this one. This is where we're gonna stop. And hopefully no... Oh, hey. There's might be actually some farmers here. At least it won't be quite a struggle on this one. Hopefully no Imperials. Okay. Let's go get what we need. Time to quest. Access information about limited time hunts and contests from the main menu. Oh, okay. Alright. Time to grab some stuff. A building stone, oh. Okay. So we are looking for what? What now?
You guys better take
this. Take this! Oh, what the heck? Gigantic centipedes! This calls for big blade! Did I get hit by weird juice? This is a gigantic blade! Ow! Boom! There we go! Give it a header! There we go! Ow! Tough centipedes! But not tough enough! Oh crap, the Imperials? Come on! Why do the Imperials have to show up? No. Ah! I'm low on stuff. Well, I needed more.
Never miss!
Ah! Which you Imperial scumps didn't have to show up in the middle of this? Fine, if you're desperate to die, so be it!
Problems? Nothing wanting your attention.
The heck? Okay, Ignis, you revive yourself. And then I'll heal myself up.
Appreciate it, Ignis. I want to always be there.
There! Sick! Need you to get out of my way! Get out of here!
You guys just waste my gosh dang time! You just waste my time trying to get my material that I'm trying to get, and yet you guys always get in my way! Why don't you guys mind your own business?
Magnificent.
It takes two.
Gosh dang Imperials!
Locked rules.
Thanks, pronto. Boom!
Things go south. Run for it. If you can't save us, at least save yourself.
Boom! How's that epic strike down for ya? Ugh.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Finally! It's already getting dark, too.
Let the gem hunt begin!
Alright. Let's find the gems that we're looking for.
Only raw stones around here.
Alright. So what we're looking for is a Helidor's stone. If I got it right. Okay, so Helidor's stone. Where can we find one? Gosh dang, if only we knew exactly where it is. Oh, there's actually a chest close by. Let's get the chest first, and then we'll find what we are looking for. Oh, this is actually a fishing area. And we got assassin stuff. And we found some sort of chocobo thingy? Spider silk. Nice. That actually helps Noctis's fishing rod. Okay. So back to the stone hunt. And then once we're done with the stone hunt, we'll do a little bit of fishing. Special stone. Jackpot!
Dang it.
Nice!
Found one.
Oh, this is it? Man, ore's a real bore. Hopefully the next one looks cooler.
Alright. Well, first, before we head on out, I want to do a little bit of fishing. It's fishing time.
Fishing looks good here.
All right, let's see what I can catch. I'm going to be a little bit blind since this is a swamp. Let's try that again. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Got one! I got a bite! I got a bite on it! Come on! That's it! Here, buddy! Here, boy! Come on! Come on! Just a little bit more! This fish really likes to tango! Come on! A little bit more! Come on! And we got it! Nice try! Oh, wow! Talk about a catfish! Let's grab one more for the road. Come on. It's good, It's good stuff. Come on. Come on. Anybody? Ugh. Come on. Oh, whoa. Got one. I got butter. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Wow, that was the craziest quick fishing I ever done.
You've improved.
Ain't that a beauty? Well, I think that's good enough fishing for now. Right now, we got a little submission to deal with. Okay, so map. Return to rest point. No, I don't want to go to the rest point. We want to... I guess we'll call the car, and then we can fast travel from there a little bit faster? I don't know. Skill survival. Claudius, or... Ah.
Everything in order.
Knocked. Overhead.
What? What? What's overhead? Oh, crap. I get it. It's night. Come on, let's just get out of here quick. Yeah? What's up?
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
But this is the only way to get back to town. I agree with you.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Wait, is it instantly gonna take us to town?
We need to replenish our supply of cure.
Oh wow, it actually did take us to town. Sweet! I wonder if this place actually has a gas station. Gas station. Alright. Time to call for a relaxation. Alright. Time to rest up.
You ready to rumble, Nut?
In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Game night! That's actually how I'm actually gonna go to another game night on Wednesday. So there won't be any video of me doing something on Wednesday. Wow, 98. And they do very much on Noctis's skills.
Not bad.
Oh, right when we're fighting against those stupid Imperials when we were done fighting against centipedes. Ugh. Why did they have to get in the way again? Well, at least we're done with it. Alright! Now, we go fast travel. Can we do that? Can we fast travel? No, we don't want to resume. We want to fast travel to our destination. Wait, did we not find the stone that we were looking for? Yeah, I know my battery is low. Shut up! It's getting really annoying.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Obtained 3 Heldero stones. I guess we were not done with this place yet. Alright, we're gonna find Dino's 3 special stones, and then we're gonna do a little bit something. I was actually kind of thinking that we go fight against an iron giant. I don't want to find any centipedes.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
Really? Okay, so let's find these special stones. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, is that the place right there? Is it? I think we found it. We found one of them. Okay, that's sweet.
Alright.
Okay, that's one.
More stone to go.
Okay, we just have to find any area that has a rock, of course, and has, like, special red-like stones. So let's get the surgeon. Ah, there's 2! Yes!
That's good enough.
Oh!
Certainly didn't expect stone hunting to be so harrowing.
I didn't expect finding these stones would actually be very quick. Like, that was pretty quick. Alright. Let's take this stuff back to Dino. Wait, did we already find 3? Did we find, like, twice the stones? That gave us, like, 4? Sorry, guys. Yeah! I guess we did find, like, twice the stones. That's what I'm guessing, I guess. But I wonder, will it let us fast travel to Dino? Because I want to do something stupid. Yeah, I'm feeling dumb today, people. Always got to be careful when I'm feeling dumb. Yeah, we can fast travel back to Dino. All right. Fast traveling to Dino. Besides, I need to get some gas. Alright, we're here.
It's quite comforting to see all the...
Now, there's just one more thing I have to do before we head to Dino. I gotta refuel the gas.
Huh?
It was looking pretty low. Alright. Done and done. Okay. Now we can go to Dino. Man, the place looks good. The place looks nice. Especially with that crazy looking mountain over there.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Yeah. It really is.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hello. And no, I'm not gonna rest here here in a motel. You guys are super expensive. 10,000 gil. 10,000. That's a whole bunch. Hey, Dino. I'm actually surprised you're still standing here. Anyways, we got some stuff.
Hey, fellas. Jeez, that went quicker than I expected. Bet those demons were no match for you, huh, Inspray?
They put up a pretty good fight.
Well, you're alive, so as promised. That baby right there is unlike anything you've seen before. Drop by again sometime and let me know what you think.
Thanks. What kind of cool item did he give us this time? A stone-studded stun. Okay. I feel like we've done plenty enough side missions, and I'm pretty sure all of you are probably saying, get to the main mission! Alright. We'll get to the main mission. Just give me a sec. I just need to get to my car. And so we can fast travel the path where we need to go. And then we're at the place where we need to be.
Only scoops he's got are about those stones.
Take us to our objective.
Yep.
Wait. Hop out. Dang it, too late. Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, he actually listened. Okay. First, I do want us to go there, but we need to go to the nearest parking spot. And it's right here. Okay. So, parking spots. No, that's not it. We want to go to this one right here. The roadside's gonna be okay. So roadside. Here it is, roadside.
Ready when you are.
Wait, we're not gonna fast travel there?
Oh yeah.
All right. Let's just go. I wish I could get rid of that stupidest. What am I doing? Hey, we're in the parade. What?
More demons.
What?
Time already.
I'm not in the mood for these horror film rejects.
I think we're good.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Just keep driving. Hopefully we don't run into any crap. Oh boy.
Not a fan of mushy desserts.
Get rid of them! Take this! What? Did he just puke at us? And parry! Come on, Ignis! And pronto! There!
What can I say?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Job well done. Alright. He didn't even go that far through this cave.
Time to shove off.
I guess whatever is a dark area, they can actually get away with it. Ugh. I wonder why a whole bunch of people doesn't go through this tunnel. There's a whole bunch of demons here. Well, hopefully we don't run into any more. Hopefully it's not like a freaky spider lady that we fought against trying to find the family axe. The axe of the conqueror. Whoa, what is that? What is that? That looks like a giant ox or buffalo. Whoa. It's so huge. Amazing. Really? What? Ah, more Imperials! Come on! Will they ever leave me alone? Gosh dang. The Imperials are becoming really annoying. I'm sick of it. Sick of it.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
In a meteor? Heck yeah!
Why not?
Yay!
Let's do it! Find a parking spot, Ignis! There's a parking spot right here! Yeah! Why didn't you bring it up sooner, Pronto? I hope it's gotta be worth it. It's gonna be worth it. We're taking a picture that's where a meteorite was. Gonna take us to like a really good close spot. I think this is good. I guess it'll say where it's good.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, it's not bad. Okay. Oh man, this is gonna be sweet. This is where the meteor was? Gosh dang.
Take a shot from here.
Oh, that's the meteor. I thought that she was like diamond dust.
Let me get this shot.
Sweet. Definitely saving that. Shut up!
Oh, love the lighting.
Not you. I'm talking about the controller, the notification on the Xbox. Okay, now that we got the sweet picture, now we can continue on it. Gosh dang it. We gotta find a way to climb back up. Gosh dang it. Wait, I got a better idea. Come on! Yeah! Wait, what am I doing? I can fast travel to the car, duh. Okay, fast travel to the car.
Locked. Overhead.
Okay.
Huh?
Oh, you gotta be joking. You gotta be kidding me! Guys, we gotta go right now! Now! Quest location, we're close. Come on, we're getting out of here. We're getting out of here. Move.
With the temperature rising.
Nice.
Just keep driving. Ah, son of a. Ugh, they just had to get in my way. They just had to get in my friggin' way. You wanna go? Let's go. Bring it on, you dumb Imperials. These guys just had to get in my friggin' way. Them with their stupid guns! Can anybody heal me, please? Guys!
This is no time for a nap.
I'm sorry, I'm not the one who's angry. Who's trying to kill me! Oh my god. Oh crap, Pronto is... Screw you!
Knock, need your help! I'm on my way!
Get out of here! You guys are really bugging me! I really hate these guys. Get out of my face!
You're on fire today.
Gosh dang it! Do you idiots ever know when to stop start leaving us alone? Pronto, get up! I still need to kill a few people! You guys just love getting in my way!
You should learn the worst. You should learn a lesson. Not to mess with me. Get dunked on. Boom.
I'm thirsty here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Stupid Imperials. They just had to get in my frickin' way.
Everything's over.
Yep.
Alright, Ignis. Take us to our destination.
Oh, I know that! That's the old meteor.
It is. And it's still burning to this day.
Powering all of Les Dalum in the process.
Really?
Huh. For sure, I thought that was,
the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
For sure, I thought that was like, you know, Shiva's ultimate power before she, like, faded out. But I didn't know it was actually an old meteorite. My throat still kind of hurt because of those stupid Imperials. They just had to get in my way. I just wanted to have a nice picture. But no, they just had to ruin it for me. They just had to ruin it for me because I just wanted to get to town, refuel the gas, go where we need to go, probably find the family weapon, stuff like that. But no, they just had to get in the way. Man. They just had to get in the way. Stupid Imperials. At least we're almost where we need to go. Wait, why did you just turn on the brakes? Isn't that where we need to go? I guess we still have to go a long way around. Oh man, it's actually on a mountain? This very mountain that's surrounded by rocks? Wow! You never find anything cooler than that. At least I'm done with those stupid Imperials. Hopefully. Man, the wilderness is actually pretty cool too. I hope the city is actually pretty cool too. Because let's face it, we're heading towards a town that's probably inside and surrounded by mountains. How cool can that be? Oh man.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Who knows? I gotta say, the caveway is actually pretty awesome. Especially when you can actually look outside. Amazing.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty...
Wow!
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
A cable car? Where? Well, we made it. Actually made it. Well, at least our first mission is
hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere
where we
cool.
need to go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Yeah. But first, we gotta meet Iris.
They've got cup noodles outside the city. All right.
Might be worth investing in a few.
Ah, crap. Hold on, I'll be right back. Gotta pause this for a quick second. Alright, I'm back. I had to do a little something for a quick second.
One hell of a crowd.
Yeah.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Louvre. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. I guess we just go this way. Oh yeah, it's just a simple walk. In a dark, in a abandoned alleyway. Alright. Well, at least we're close where we're supposed to be. At least that part's good. I gotta say, this is actually a pretty cool town. Pretty cool hotel, too. What was that?
Did you feel that?
You mean Noctis?
Whoa, what's going on? Noctis, was that a vision?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You alright?
Yeah.
That was weird. What was that?
Oh.
Probably because I just didn't get like a pretty good sleep. Probably that's it. Well, at least we'll finally get some good rest. At least. Man, this place looks nice.
Gray!
Iris.
Oh, Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Oh, man. I also got a couple items, too. I didn't see what they were.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
Responsible kid there.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a...
What the? The weapon?
But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
At least? A stupid notification!
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Thanks, Iris. Oh, that's it? And we got a quick little chat with Iris. Alright. Wouldn't it be crazy that Iris is actually our next new partner in this adventure? Hey, Pronto's skill went up on photograph. Me camping. A tree. Me fighting against that blob. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, that's cool too. Hey, I got a picture of those two. And Iris. Ah, stupid interference. I hate this dang controller right now. It's not accepting. The next morning.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
What the heck? I see why not.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
You got it. All right. So, where do we go first?
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace.
Okay.
Follow me. Right this way.
All right. A stroll for two. Head to the market. Yeah, I see why not. This is actually going to be a great tour. Besides, this is actually a pretty cool city. What?
Noctis, what are you doing?
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
It's not night, but okay. Ah, gosh dang it, I got another call. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Ugh. Just got another call. Yuck. Yuck. Hey, this actually looks like the town I actually saw in the loading.
This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here.
Really?
Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Try getting enough gil. Act interested, uninterested. I actually find it kind of interesting that you can buy everything around here, so...
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
Hey! Ah, stupid! We're actually getting experience out of this. People around town! And... Eerie is getting stuck.
Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just...
Alright.
Done.
Oh.
Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
What's this? FMNA. Pickled olives. Oh, pickled olives. Okay, cool. Wait, is Iris really our partner? Wait, where did Iris go? Iris? Oh, there you are. Okay, I thought she went off ahead of me. Aren't you gonna lead me the way? I guess she's not gonna lead me the way. I guess I'll do it myself. Alright, at least I get to buy like a whole bunch of the ingredients here. That's actually pretty nice. It's kind of funny how Noctis walks up the stairs. It's kind of like, hold on, it's like... hold on. Without moving his arms and stuff. So this is the power... That's the power plant? Wow. It actually looks pretty cool. Kind of looks like it'll be a... Become a gigantic spider. Careful. It might shoot its power cord webs.
The driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this. Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Huh. Encourage her or express concern. Well, yeah, I guess encourage her. It's always the best thing I get, I think.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
I think this is how I'm supposed to do, like, everything when I do a stroll. Like, you're supposed to give out, like, a good compliment to your allies that were at your hometown with Noctis. And then once you actually give them a good compliment, you might actually give, like, a pretty heart.
I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
As I was saying, if you actually give out, like, a really good compliment, like I'm doing right now with Iris, you can actually get 250 experience. Or probably even higher. Or even yet, a really cool reward. So who knows what will happen. And really? Whoa. I really like this town.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Man, just imagine living in a city like this. Lovely flowers, cool plants, a store with crazy cool looking ingredients, items.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Especially drinks. Oh boy. Hold on, got another call again. My mom is actually trying to get a phone trade for my brother since his kind of broke. Okay.
We could open shop in Altitia, make a quick gill.
Now, we're actually at where we parked the car.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Take what for a spin? I thought that was a stupid idea, wasn't it? Wow, Iris really catches up pretty fast. Oh, no way. You can actually look through with these? Can I have a Can I actually get a chance to do that?
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor.
Yeah.
You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
Deny suggestion, make light of the suggestion. Should I really? Screw it! Screw it! I'm doing it!
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Luna Freya.
That part's true. At least she gets it.
The others are probably back at the hotel.
Oh, I got 2 AP.
Let's join them.
Yeah. Come on, let's head on back. Whoa. I gotta say, it's been a pretty fun trip right now. And we got 2 AP. That's actually pretty nice. You know, I think I'm actually pretty good on bonding with other people, I think. I just hope I don't get myself in a lot of trouble with what I'm doing right now.
The breeze feels so good.
Oh, this is a parking spot. Shortcut.
Let's see if the others are back.
Yeah.
Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nock.
No problem. Yeah.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that.
500 experience.
Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Ah, man. Alright. Well, I gotta say, I think I actually did an awesome job doing that.
Hey, look who's back.
Hey, guys.
Talkit, go on and tell him what you told me.
What?
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
The family weapon.
Check it out.
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talkit.
Talkit,
you're welcome.
Remind me to buy you ice cream once I come back, because you earned it. You probably helped me find the family weapon. And you know what? I'm not gonna stop here. I was thinking about stopping here, but since that kid was so awesome telling me about an ancient weapon that's behind the waterfall, we are going towards that waterfall, and we are gonna get the next family weapon. Let's do it. Let's do it. And then once we get that family weapon, we're gonna come back to this place, and then we're gonna have one heck of a celebration. And I'm gonna buy that kid so many ice cream because that was a good kid. He's a good kid. Alright, so, let's head to our next family weapon, behind the waterfall.
Real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Who? Me or the others? I'm trying to just keep up as much as I can. Oh crap, I should have probably gone to a place that refuels gas, shouldn't I? This is gonna suck for me, isn't it? Because I do not have a gas can. Hopefully I can actually... Well, I can actually use tow trucks. So hopefully I don't actually get myself screwed over on that one either. But you know what else I can do? I haven't brought out the chocobos yet. So, once we get to what we have on a checkpoint right now... Once we get there, we're gonna call out chocobos. We're gonna call out what the heck? Oh, is it raining? I guess it's raining and whoa. Oh, that's a cool transportation device. What is that? Oh, wow. That actually looks awesome. That really does. Wow. I should start playing this more often. But I want to share the adventure with you. With all of you, because I'm pretty sure all of you would actually like seeing this. Man. Just to think about the awesome fun that we're actually having right now. Whoa, check out those cool horses. Okay. We're actually getting kind of close to our destination where we get our next final weapon. Family weapon! Matter of fact, what am I going to put down for the title of this? Because there has been a whole bunch of things that I've been doing. I guess I'll figure out the title later. Oh boy, here we go. Inside another tunnel. In we go! Please don't tell me we're gonna get attacked by monsters. Because I want to get to this family weapon. Who knows? It might be cool as the Sword of the Wise. Cool as the Sword of the Wise. Matter of fact, since this is the family weapon that we're talking about, I'm gonna bring out, can I not do it? Oh, does he keep driving? Oh, that'd actually be pretty cool. We're gonna bring out the Sword of the Wise and the Axe of the Conqueror. Because, come on, this is the third family weapon we're talking about. Wow. He just literally keeps driving. That's actually pretty cool. Nice. Very nice. Pretty rainforest here. Whoa, I'm guessing that's another meteorite over there. Find the cave behind a waterfall. We are really getting into some mystic stuff right now. I love it. I'm pretty sure we're parking here anyways. Yeah, we're parking here anyways. And there's gas! Wow! Nice. Okay. First things first, we're gonna get some gas, and then we're gonna call out some chocobos. Because, gosh dang it, we only got about like 3 days left. Okay. Let me call out chocobos! Whoa! Blazer! Wow, Blazer, you really... showed up in the flash! Really good name I gave out Blazer, huh? Alright, Blazer. We're about to head on out to the... Blazer? Where'd he go? Gosh dang it, he's too fast! Gosh dang it, I'm pretty sure he beat the flash in the race. But I don't want to be too sure about that one. Blazer! I hear him. Hey, Blazer! Ready for a round? You guys are all on your chocobos too! Let's go! Oh man, I love it! You get to do nothing but ride chocobos! Chocobo! 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 I think we're supposed to go downstairs. Come on, guys! We're going downstairs!
When the ground shakes, your brain aches.
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious. Yeah.
Come on, guys! Whoa! Pretty awesome I gave out the chocobo's name Blazer, huh? Hi-ho, Blazer! Let's go! Oh man, this is epic. Riding chocobos. I wish this is actually a thing.
Thanks for the ride.
Alright. I'm not done with you yet, Blazer. Because we got ourselves high potion. And now, where'd it go? Guys! What was that? Okay, let's go! To the waterfall! Oh, that is a gigantic serpent! Run, chocobo, run! And big lobsters. Ah! Come on, can we just have some fun? Riding chocobos. I swear to God, if you attack us, you suck. Jump for it, chocobos! Ah, crap. Get off chocobos. Get off chocobos, because there's gonna be trouble. Make it up. Ow! Ah! Sword of the Wise! Ow! This is a terrible... Oh, wow, what is this music? What is this music I'm listening to right now?
Sorry.
Rah!
axe of the conqueror! So you got! Boom!
How are we?
Ignis! Mind giving us a shot?
Right here.
Yep.
Oh, wait, it's the group up thing. Take it!
One shot.
Nice try! Gosh dang! These crabs are all over the place! Gosh dang! Bad news right now. Backslash!
Right here!
Boom! We're doing quite a number on them! There we go! Oh crap! These guys are really all over the place. Gosh dang! Somebody help Ignis! Nice try! There! There's one! Take this! Put in some damages on here! And that's two! Boom! That's three! Warp strike! Backslash! This is the Sword of the Wise! And this is the Axe of the Conqueror! Crap! He just messed it up! Oh, wait. Potion. I need a potion. Well, I didn't get a chance to say get dunked on the crab, but hey.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Man, I'm just bringing up good recipes for this guy. I'm glad I'm giving you a helping hand on the ingredients, Ignis. Whew, but man, oh man. Those crabs. They were pretty good. They were tough crabs. Alright. But we made it to where we need to be. We made it to the waterfall. Can I not jump into the water? Oh, this sucks. I'm pretty sure there's always a way up. Yeah, see? I'm getting somewhere. There's a treasure down there, but I'll get it once I come back.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says come in.
Alright. We're heading on in. Come on in. Let's go.
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side...
Hold on. I think I actually have something that deals with, like, coats. Gears, Noctis. Is this it? I think this actually does count as a coat. What about Gladius? That's actually a pretty cool jacket. Pronto, what about you? Yeah, you're pretty much, gonna have problems with that kind of jacket.
Keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
You guys are not making this any better. I guess that'll be our quick way out. I guess. Oh boy! Globs! Oh! Talk about. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Whoa! Nice try! Nope! Wow! These guys mean business. But I got them.
What can I say?
Whew! That was too close. Whoa, 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 whoa! This is actually pretty awesome.
I gotta make sure to come back to this place.
Let's get it over with.
That was a pretty fun slide time.
So much for a little chill. Ooh. Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the...
You got an ice cream headache without the ice cream?
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure there's something if we look.
Oh, we're going for another slide ride, boys! Yeah! Whoa! Oh! Hey guys, I found some ether! I guess we're gonna be a little bit careful since there's... Oh no! No! Oh, that's not good. Oh boy. What? Her again? Ah! Man, she's tough. And I'm stuck. I'm frozen. Okay. Oh, did you just really? Oh, you suck. You suck. I just had to fall off. Ow! Not cool.
Hello.
No. Ignis, where are you? Hang on. Ignis, get over here. Okay. Oh, crap. Wow, this spider lady's kind of a total pain. And I'm all out of potions. That is really not good. Guys, bad news. I ran out of potions. Pick me up, please. Thank you. Stop flying around. See what happens when you start flying around?
It's history now.
You start getting killed. Okay. Oh, we're close. We're actually close. Just need to... Okay.
Watch your step.
You got it.
No more slip-ups.
We're almost there. We're almost at the third family weapon. Oh. That's what I thought. Is that... Hey, it's Firestone. Yeah. I'm actually surprised there's actually fire stuff around here. Okay, so we're supposed to go up that way. Oh boy, more slimes. Ow! That was a stupid idea, was it? Wasn't it? Oh, that's not good. Little pickup, please? Pick up! Thanks for helping.
Out of the way!
There we go. Nope! No! No, no, no. There.
Never knew what hit him.
Hey, stand still.
Thank you.
There we go. Ah, there's another one. Boom! He's gone.
Oh, just happy it's over.
Ugh, so am I. And I am thinking that bringing out the family weapons is a bad idea because it really causes health. Let's see, what's the best weapon for the damage? Apparently this one and great sword damages would be this one. Okay. Okay, I think we're actually getting pretty close. Hang on, guys. I'm gonna actually turn that nice cold drink into hot cocoa.
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Electric stones? For sure. I thought there would be fire stones here only. All right. Well, you never know when we need to give out enemies a good shock. Okay. Pick this up. Fossil wood. What are we gonna do with fossil wood? There's something over there.
I'm going
ah, jeez. More of these guys?
You're one to
Take this! Oh, what is that? No! Bad evil wizard! Oh, wait! You're no wizard! You're a samurai! And Ignis is down and for the count. Hang on, Ignis! Yeah, he's some sort of samurai who can do blade skills. Nope! Out of here!
In danger.
Yeah, I got it. Just give me a second. Where's Pronto? Crap. And I'm out of Phoenix Downs. This is not going well. Hang on. Okay. Wow. This is one tough blade user. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I almost fell.
I can keep this deal in check.
Take this! Gosh dang. Get dunked on!
You're on fire today!
Oh. Can I actually have that blade, please?
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Would have been nice to actually have that cool blade. Heh, cool. Alright.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go.
Catch a cold, so here we go. Crap. Is there nowhere else that we can go? I think I have to climb back up. Okay. So we gotta find a way to get back up there again. So that's gonna be a pain. Okay. I think we're actually going the right way to climb back up. Not a lot of places to climb back up for what?
Locked, if I may. Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer. Don't know where we came from? Don't know where we're going.
Would you guys calm down?
Let's do this.
Right.
Crap. Ah, it's her again? The annoying lady? Out of here! What? I thought I was blocking. Oh, okay.
Hello.
Oh, great. It's the imps. Of course there has to be imps. Gosh dang it.
My hand slipped.
Here we are.
Okay, I think we're officially screwed. Because I did not fill up potions!
Alright.
Stupid imps! Go away and die! Ah, crap, one froze me!
Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Gosh dang it! Gosh dang it! These imps are really annoying! Am I giving me a hand here?
Nice timing, Gladio.
I'm still kind of down. Where are these imps coming from? I really hate doing this, but I got no choice. Out of here, you stupid imp!
Wow, that was embarrassing. I know.
Get out of here!
Hell yeah.
Little runt. There. You dead? Good.
Yes.
Oh.
All right. You hate bugs.
Me? Yeah. Can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Okay. We actually finally got back to the spot where we had accidentally fallen because there was a sledding spot that we're supposed to go to. That took us a long while. Ugh. Okay, we're in a bad, tight situation because I do not have very much money. And, I do not have very much potions. So let's get to this sword fast. As fast as we can, because I cannot take on any more of these guys. Okay, we can proceed from this.
I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
I hope you're right, Pronto. Because I'm sick of this as much as you are. Okay. You made it. This has gotta be the longest video I'm doing right now. Oh! Oh, I think we actually made it! Wow!
Hey, not, can it ever be easy?
Sadly, no, if that's your answer. Kill every last one of the imps! They're annoying as hell! Take that, imps! Oh boy, I'm guessing that was a squid wizard. Alright, I'll deal with the imps.
Out of the way.
Stay away from me! Back off, I got a chainsaw! Oh, I got a backslash! Nope! Parry on that one! What? Did he call reinforcements? Nope! Take this! Ah, the imp! It's because of the stupid imp! Guys, I need backup! I need heal up! I need a pickup! Pronto! Help me! Good thing that didn't count. And you die! Oh crap! I am caught! Guys, I need help again! I need help again! I need help again! Guys, help me, please! Oh crap. I'm confused. I'm confuzzled. Just die already! Die, you dumb squid! No! Back off! Just die! No! I was parrying! Crap. I need to change this potions. No, not that. Items. Order. I am out of that. I need some of this. Boom. No. 8 of this. I am all out of Phoenix Downs? Crap. This sucks. Save. Please tell me I can use a high potion. Please. Please let me use high potion. Yes! I am sick of you stupid imps! Get dunked on!
Looks like he lost his marbles.
Now's not the time for jokes! There! How many of these things are there? I need... What? I can't use a high potion again? Oh, that's not good. Pronto! I am in massive trouble.
Get it. Watch out!
Enough of your stupid allies! Nope! Back off! Get dunked on, you stupid flab!
Sorry.
Damn it.
Is this all? Is this the last one? It was.
Can you go back outside?
Oh.
No walk in the park.
We done it. We did it. Oh. The third family weapon. We have finally got it. But you know what? We're gonna enjoy our sweet victory having ourselves the third family weapon next time, because I can't save. Alright. Well, oh, that's a cool looking weapon. Is this really a blade? Looks like a bow. A bow blade. That's the third family weapon that we have gotten. Noctis can conjure the Armigear? His arsenal of royal arms when the circular Armigear bar is full, the bar fills as Noctis attacks and defends, and all his abilities are strengthened while the royal arms are active. Left bumper and right bumper for Armigear. The Armigear nexus has been added to the... Okay. Can we check it out now? At least that craziness is over with. Because I am done. Yes, head back to the entrance. Oh, that was a long trip right there. Noctis? What's going on? The meteor?
Noct, you okay?
What the heck?
What did I... Where was that?
The meteor?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis.
Disc of Kothis? Who's he? Or what is it?
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Yeah, we'll do that. But we're gonna do it another time. So I hope all of you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. Share this with your friends and family. Leave a comment below. Join the adventure today, and I'll see you all in the next video. Later, everybody!